Welcome to the channel. This should be a top quality lens, but I can't tell. There is a lot of trouble with the sharpness. I did two photo shoots to make sure and to rule out doing anything wrong. I'm still not sure if this lens is bad. I'll compare it with another 24mm f2.8 in the future.